we've developed a method of harvesting limitless power from the energy emitted by solar flares.
The world owes you a great debt.
You're next. Prepare to touch the sun.
I'm peeking over here.
We have an anomaly with the magnetic field. This was obviously something that we weren't monitoring for.
As far as I'm concerned, the download was a complete success.
Stan, there's something weird going on.
Something ripped up the Veldo gas station out on Fairview Road.
I figure it was paranormal.
I promise, whatever happened today has a scientific explanation.
I saw this thing cut across my field, but it was swirling around with bits of stuff in it.
What happened today points directly back to us.
What we have here are a handful of locals who've experienced something unexplainable.
What the hell was that?
We've got to stop France from going online. Shut it down.
I have traced where this field is headed next. It leads directly to Philadelphia.
You might be driving straight into the magnetic field.
It's a chance I'll have to take.
Everybody back indoors.
I ain't going out there.
It's here.
Get in the church!
Get out of there.
We need to figure out a way to contain this crisis.
Go! Jump!
Get out of the car!
Do you have the target data?
Vortex will strike in 4 minutes.
No pressure.
Confirmation the new bombs are in the air.
Vortex just hit Paris. It's catastrophic.